So this is our second single, Elvis Ain't Dead, which I think it was one of the most expensive ones we did.
It was like a two-day job. Yeah,
it was a two-day job. Were we there
2 days? Yeah.
Well, no, we were there one day, as you'll see. But yeah, really like this. There's some very good stories about this. Push play. Yeah. I'll tell you as we go along.
We were there 2 days because we did one. The live thing was shot at the Shepherd's Bush Empire. And then we were on the set narrative for the whole day.
Yeah. Oh.
That actually went into the night.
So they didn't do it.
Save that story. Yeah. Here we go.
I thought they would do it one day. There you go. Yeah. Flatmates. It never happened, would it?
So this was directed by the same guy who did She's So Lovely. And you can tell, I think.
Yeah. You really can, actually, yeah. Can't you? I love the lights on the live, on the performance bit. It's amazing. Oh. Socks in bed.
I know. How do you
say
that?
Disgusting. No, you do. You do look like that.
Yeah.
Hair down again. Looking young. Yep, looking rough.
Act,
Gary. I get my model moment here where I put water in my face. Okay. I think it's a beautiful thing. That's Shepherd's Bush Empire, which we played several times. One of my favourite venues in the whole.
Those lights were very hot.
They were so hot.
Look at that.
Oh, slow motion. Beautiful.
It's kind of emotional.
There he is.
That's right, act!
I think it's real. I still don't understand why I'm not from act.
There I am, cooking sausages.
From barman to cook.
Yeah.
I had some big sideburns. It was almost Elvis.
I still didn't get who this random guy was sitting at the table with us.
They needed someone to make us look cool.
But he was. But he was. Oh, there you go.
He was
French and he didn't really speak English that well. Yeah. So it was a bit.
What a dude.
He did look slightly awkward.
Like, dude, what are you doing in our house? This did perpetuate the myth for a while that we all lived together.
Yeah. Like the monkeys. Yeah. He was good as well.
He was awesome. Yeah.
That's the director's dad, isn't it?
It was,
the director's dad.
One of the things that I still remember about why we wanted to do this is because it had a dog that was supposed to look like Elvis. Yeah. It's all coming flooding back to me here.
So I'll pick a rap shot. There you go.
Lady Elvis.
And I think that was the director's mum.
Elvi.
There we go.
There's the dog.
What a pop.
That no shot. Animals were harmed during the making of this. He was really good, that guy at darts, isn't he? His Elvis pose.
He was. He got a split second.
Yeah!
Beautiful thing.
Yes.
We were saying the other day how many times we've mimed to our songs for videos. And there's only so many times you can do it. So it's why in our new video, Millionaire, we decided not to do it.
Yeah, we are.
Oh, mate.
Right, talk us through this one.
Oh, this.
This is brilliant. Yeah, this was us in the bar. It's quite funny because if you'll look soon, when me and Greg dress up as Elvis, they actually run out of wigs when they got to Greg.
Brilliant.
So they had some random wig. You look like Woody from Toy Story.
You look like your mum.
Yeah. And your mum. Stroke Woody from
you
Toy Story.
You look like a middle-aged woman. That's kind of really
in the worst wig. It's not even an Elvis. Like, it's not even. It's just a wig.
It was just something
random. Yeah.
You look
sideburns. Yeah.
He looks like Elvis.
Yeah. Little. Hey! Hey, howdy, partner.
Hey, cowboy. Oh, just the worst ever.
Yeah. Your mum on holiday in Vegas.
I can so imagine that.
Yeah. She'd wear that all week. You know.
Love it.
I forgot how much
Elvis
I had to do.
Yeah. You did have to
it's not really acting, it's looking.
Yeah.
Looking perplexed.
Yeah, because we
quite
finished,
good at that.
Yeah, we finished after this bit at like about 8 o'clock at night, and then you didn't finish like one of the movies.
Yeah, you didn't.
No,
you had troubles.
I had to do this last scene where you see me walking through, and it was about 1 o'clock in the morning, and the director and the producer had a screaming row in front of me.
The gear had to go back.
And they'd run out of time. And I was just standing there because everyone else had gone. Like, it was just me, this poor girl here. And by this point, the director just took the camera in a real huff, go, I'll do it myself, I'll pay for it. He was a real dude, actually. And then
that's
the
a great ending,
went, oh,
though. Sorry
good
to interrupt you there.
Yeah, but it was fraught with more drama than was actually made the video. We should just video that.
Yeah.
It's been a lot of fun.
The making of this is quite good as well, because you get to see Greg in his comedy wig a lot more.
It's a comedy wig. Brilliant.